See you, Rob.
See what happened to it.
I can rent one to you.
Okay.
Mask it.
Okay.
But you're gonna owe me.
Huh?
We're gonna have a lot of time.
Wonderful. Just like spin it in the water. We're like using the water.
The other one. The ones
this
were
one?
Close. Yeah. Alright, I'll put that one up. And I'll put more of the birch in there.
More sticks.
Are you gonna need help with that?
Yes, I will.
Okay.
We should have just a stick.
Okay.
How'd you guys get it off?
What? Oh, they got a couple over there.
At least we can support coffers with it. Yeah, over there can support my weight.
Support me?
Wait.
I'm 150 pounds, so.
That's why we're giving it all the way. 30 with this one. Tyler,
you
were
really
stay over there. Off.
Hold on. Can I even go over to the gym? Tyler, you broke my cap and it off.
Yeah, you did.
I have an iron rock. You can tell that because of the orange color, which is the rust.
Excited about your rock?
Uh-huh. I wish I had a magnet to test how much iron is in this. Because if it's, iron is magnetic.
80%.
Can I spin my gum off the side? I want to throw something in.
Just straight up step.
You're okay.
Good. Oh, now we're doing rock climbing.
Why don't you guys come back and stand in front of the whirlpool sign? We'll take a picture.
That's really weird.
I want to stick it in.
Yeah. should go on a night walk.
A hike?
Yeah, a night.
Okay,
I found a few more. So what am I gonna do?
Stir that.
Whoa.
Well, these are already getting like off the heat.
Ooh.
Whoa.
These are heavy.
Had the timer set on that?
At 6:40, it will be done.
Right, Thomas.
Wait.
Ah, boom.